Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing the, instead of doing the little drafting race, we are going to be doing a 17-round championship, like real Supercross, but the only thing is we're going to be doing a 10-minute race, no qualifying, because qualifying doesn't really matter, but Supercross points, first 23, second, first 26 points, second 23, third 21, and it just goes down from there, but 17 rounds between me, Luke, Courier, and Lance. So, y'all are going to see one round every video. Y'all might see... I could upload this 17 days in a row. Doubt I will, because I'm going to keep y'all with the Supercross career mode. But let's get into this first round. We are going in order of what real life did. So, that should be pretty interesting. See how that goes. Consistency is key. We know that. So... let's get into Houston 1.
Let's do it. Round 1, baby.
It's gonna be fun.
10-minute races instead of 5-minute races. And
consistency is key, boys.
Yeah, definitely. I know there's tracks that I need to take advantage of, and there's tracks that I'm okay with getting like third or fourth.
Yeah. There's some that you know and some that you don't. I'm gonna write y'all stuff down, so you got Luke.
Like, it's weird to say this, but like, cause like, I feel like I have a chance to win it. I think Caleb's the favorite going into it. I just feel like you're the most consistent at tracks.
What?
Absolutely.
I can't believe you're giving me all that praise.
I couldn't even get that last year. All the Atlantas you're better than me at. Daytona you're better than me at.
Courier's better than me in Atlanta. That's the part that I'm scared about, because me, I try to race aggressive. I try to race clean, but I try to race aggressive with Courier.
Yeah.
That is the thing that fucks me, is I try to race clean, but also aggressive with Courier.
Well, let's have a good race, fellas.
Y'all beat me at almost every fucking track.
Because you have love on it.
It's 10 minutes now, so don't give up.
Oh, lag like a motherfucker. Oh, God. Oh, thank you, Boyer.
Sonata.
Oh, God. Boyer had such a good start, but then he fucking crop jumped in the middle
of
it.
Yeah, I saw that, dude. He had the best start out of everybody. I had a late start. I don't know what I was doing.
Like, I was like, cool, I'm going to funnel in right behind Courier. I'm going to follow him, and then he fucking... oh, no. You just twitched up your line right there.
Who?
Adapt and overcut. You.
Oh, I can't. I got to...
You always... You always try to send it.
Oh, it's faster. But I mean,
that's why I was surprised that you adapted. Like, you went to the inside.
I was doing it last race, like, for a warm-up.
Yep.
And I was catching you with it, and I was like, how the fuck am I catching you? Yeah. I don't want to go too hard right now. Saying I've got an open track, there's no point.
Yeah, I'm catching all your roost right now. I'm pulling off tear-offs and uh-oh.
All right, so do y'all want to make it where we can penalize points?
Yeah.
I mean,
if it's a hard takeout, then it would probably have to be looked at. Willy. Oh, no. That's the one time it hurts me. It usually kicks my back wheel up.
Mm-hmm.
And I can usually save it. No, that hurts. That's a hard one to swallow right there.
Missed that. Oh, get it.
I needed that. Oh, yes. Lance. Oh, good God. Save.
Oh, you fucking put the wheel in.
I know.
Me,
I know I did.
I tried to. Fuck.
I gotta give that one to you, Luke. That was a fantastic save.
I don't know how I saved it. I should have been over your bar. Over
I tried
bars.
To cut it down.
Yeah. I thought you were over the bars for a second.
So I was trying to. Long. I anticipated of you doing that, but I didn't do it the right way.
Ooh. Yeah, I heard you. I knew you was going to take it because I left it open, but I was hoping for a little bit better outcome on that one.
Yeah, we both got fucked up by it.
I gotta think about where the fuck I want to try to make a move.
Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that, Lance?
Yeah, I just watched you eat shit. I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
Me either.
I have those that haven't died.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Earlier,
in the
I was getting slammed.
But it didn't really give you a gap.
Me on the ground for some reason.
Leap's going quiet. This is scaring me.
I'm just focusing in. We got a long race.
I'm trying to talk to you, man. Now. Talk to me.
Oh, I'm talking. Oh, God. Yes. How did I save that?
I don't know. You're making a, like, that, it's slowing you down a little bit, but I
what
mean.
What the fuck?
You still saving him is what's.
Could not stop.
I'll overjump. No.
I fucked up.
I did the
God
same thing. I overjumped.
Time for me to quit.
Oh, nope, no quitting. You're a long moto.
Bro, yeah, and I'm.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh. Back to back. I saw your front wheel. I said, oh, Lord.
It's over for me. I can't get out that hole.
You got 6 minutes left. You got a lot of time. You got a whole nother race.
You got a whole 16 rounds.
And you guys are running faster laps, and I'm fucking up every fucking round. Y'all have this one.
Coyier's known for making late race mistakes.
Oh, I know he is.
So, I mean.
Oh, late race mistakes? No, I think he's going to fucking put in some late.
He's going to, like,
just,
now that
I
he's got
so many. I'm still making mistakes.
Now that he's got an open track, he is going to. I believe Coyier will make up a lot of time.
Oh, what the fuck? My fucking bike just, like, bogged down.
Yeah, I believe Coyier will make a lot of moves.
Oh, man, you are gone.
What the fuck, game? Not with how I'm racing right now, I ain't. Lance is having every fucking possibility going right for him right now, for me. Yeah, Lance is back on me.
I gotta start trying to change.
Y'all are in the whoops and we haven't even hit the triple yet.
Nope, I just fuck. Oh my god, get on the fucking track! Jesus Christ. I just 50-50 axle grind that entire section trying to do the.
I have
jump
so
into the
much
loops.
Fucking problems getting out of that goddamn corner, dude. Fuck.
Yeah. I'm just gonna try to run smooth, accept my defeat of this race, and get second place.
Houston 2 is gonna be the interesting one because we are all pretty even on that one.
Not gonna lie, like, I felt like if I had any chance at the championship, I have to be in the lead by Atlantis. If I'm not, I'm.
I don't know because none of us are really good at Orlando's.
I like Orlando's.
I like one of the Orlando's, and it's the one that you can hit the triple quad.
Yeah, I like that one.
That's the only Orlando that I like. Salt Lake, I don't really enjoy. Well, they're not the worst, but I definitely wouldn't pick them.
Oh, cross jump. Off the track. Yay. I'm running like a damn amateur right now.
Oh, Lance. That somehow came back and bit me in the ass.
The gap
your guy
is
did
crazy.
Your guy did something fucking stupid, and it took me out.
10 seconds behind you, Caleb, and I have 12 seconds in front of
Lance. Oh my god. The bad thing is, like, the funny thing is if Coyier gets a good start and gets out, he's gone.
God damn it. Dude, I'm killing myself with this shit. Every time I start, oh fuck.
Yeah, like, if Coyier wouldn't have cross-jumped in that first section.
It would have been a different story, yeah. Right now, it seems like it's a battle back in third and fourth. I don't really know what's going on back there, but I can tell they're close.
I keep making fucking mistakes.
Yeah,
right
I just
now.
Keep on seeing that there's.
I keep doing mistakes. Me and him are just making. We're back here racing each other and fucking making mistakes. Every time we get a drive away from each other, we fuck up.
Yeah, unless Caleb starts making mistakes, I'm not catching him. Even like my fastest lap, the chime didn't change at all.
I'm literally just. Staying consistent.
Fucking
I'm not,
damn, dude.
I'm not grabbing
I
a handful no more or anything.
Without fucking your,
yeah.
I just gave you all your space, Willie. You're good now, my guy.
What's your fastest lap right now, Luke?
Yeah, 48.6 or some shit.
I got a
51.9 for me.
I got a 48.3. I mean, we're not running any crazy.
I'm running like shit.
No, I brought it back below 10, but still 9.
Fuck!
Yeah, it's kind of scaring me. The fact that you just knocked off. Granted, like I said, I'm kind of just in cruise control now.
Yeah, you can be. You only have 2 minutes left. It's not much time. And if I'm knocking off a second a lap, that's... Oh, never mind.
Oh, your bike!
Oh, yeah. Now, the second that I just knocked off, you gained 3 of them back. Oh, 4, 6, Jesus Christ!
I'm at a 15-second lead. What the hell?
I told you.
Okay, it's 11. Now it's actually, like, updated. Oh, my
what
God.
What was your lap again?
48.084 now.
Okay.
I wasn't even running a hot lap, though, dude. I was just running.
Oh, I ate so much shit right
there,
dude. I
put a 52 in.
I, like, fucking, like, nose dove and all kinds of shit. I'm fixing to get lapped.
Tell me why Lance reminds me of Cam a little bit.
Sometimes.
Dude, tell me how... So I thought Cam was dead. And this motherfucker starts messaging me on Instagram. I'm like, dude, you have my number.
Mm-hmm.
Like, out of everything, you decide to message me on Instagram.
Right.
The track I'm worried about is Indy 2.
If it was anything like our fucking other race, or whatever, last night when we raced it, I'm worried about Indy 2. It used to be my favorite, and now I can't even put in some laps on it.
I mean, I think you were racing like that because we were testing out the marathon, or the relay,
mm-hmm.
and you were trying to gain all that time back. Like, you were trying to ride out of your comfort zone to catch me.
Sure.
But I mean, like, if we all have a good start... And nobody's really messing with anybody.
This race went actually pretty quick. Like, we can do fucking... I don't know what people's plans are, but...
I don't have to do anything until for another 5 hours. When the 5 hours hits, I gotta go. So when it hits 6:30,
I gotta... 5 hours?
Huh?
In 5 hours, you said?
Yeah. In when it hits 6:30 my time, I gotta go.
Where are you too?
I'm going to go to a baseball game tonight.
Nice. Major league or just...
Minor league.
Okay.
I'm going to go watch the Rangers affiliate team, the AAA. Hopefully see Jack Leiter. I'm trying to remember if he's pitching or not. I don't know if they called him up yet.
If you're going to lap me, cuz, I promise you, you're going to fucking earn it.
Oh, I ain't lapping. You already finished. Yeah, there is no... My computer might lap you. Well, so let's see. So that gives me 26.
Bad fucking race, man. Jeez. This was by far probably the worst race I've ever just raced.
Luke, you got 23?
Yeah, so it'll be... Corey, did you already finish?
Yep.
Okay, so yeah. So it'll be 26 for you, Caleb. 23 for me for second place, 21 for Coyer, and 19 for Lance. So the only real beneficiary is, of course, the jump from first to second is you got 3 points gaps instead of to Coyer to Lance. That's all 2 point gaps.
I mean, hey,
that's a whole lot of eights.
Did you get a 48.888?
Yeah. Well, right, that's Caleb, a good way to end. Hey, that's a good way to end round one.
Yep.
So I mean, let's get the.
Yeah,
we'll do this. Do this at the end of every race. Lance, give your post race little talk.
Good talk.
Okay. Corey,
I guess there wasn't much to talk about.
On the podium. You got on the podium, so
I
what,
gotta do better.
What are you thinking?
I gotta do
better. Oh, you know, I just didn't mess up on the start. I feel like I could have ran a couple laps, but, you know, some things just aren't meant to be, I guess.
Sure. I felt like I could have ran with Caleb, but made too many mistakes and just kind of got in cruise control mode and fucking 12 seconds behind.
Yeah, it happens.
And Caleb, what are your thoughts about the race? How did it go for you?
You know, it was nice having a clean track the whole time.
it took
a little bit to get past Luke, but Houston 2 ain't gonna. I don't know, because Houston 2 scares me.
You wanna so.